Royce.
Raphael Varane.
Pogba. They can be quick on the break now. Comes the challenge. Marco Royce. Sane. Sane! Brilliant work from Lloris.
He can only put it behind for the corner.
Corner swung in.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
On the attack here.
This could be a chance. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. And shoots! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. That's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful. All alone in the middle. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Comes in with a tackle. Conte.
Griezmann. Dembele. Griezmann.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Mbappe.
Thomas Müller.
The back heel doesn't come off.
Could be dangerous. Lovely ball from Giroud. Griezmann. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. He's cut that out well, well read. And the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception. Dembele. Griezmann. Back with Dembele. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Sane.
Werner. Got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Mbappe. Griezmann.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. In comes the challenge. Marco Royce. Work really to read the intention of the pass. That's good movement forward here. 2 minutes left, that's added time. France have been given the corner. In goes the corner. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Well, that's good defending. Khedira.
So here we are at half-time.
first half, second period to come, with Germany about to get it going.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Toni Kroos. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Hector.
Royce moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Griezmann. This is a chance from the free kick. Shot from long range. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, you would say, in the best of form.
In quickly. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Werner. Lacazette. Marco Royce. In with a chance. And in the shot go. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And here's the shot. And that will be a corner. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Intercepted. Some potential in this move. They've set it up well for the cross. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Big corner for France. He's got his fist to it. And Tweedy. France working the ball cleverly into a... Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. That's yellow. He hasn't been able to beat the wall here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Corner's taken. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
And Neuer saves comfortably.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Oh, he's beaten his marker. Well, this attack... Royce! That's a terrific goal to put them in front. Well, he gets the credit.